How's it going today, guys? Today we are headed up to Appi, Kogen Ski Resort. Here's a couple of clips from the December 2022 runs that we've been up there. We've been up here a couple times. Here we're at the ski resort, walking through the main area. There's a little convenience store, ticket booth, places where you can pick up some ski gear. We got the big old mountain. It's snowing, it's coming down. It dumps at least 4 to 6 inches every single day. Look at all this pow. Japow.
Oh yeah, that's a good one.
Yeah, that's it.
Here we are at the top after about 15 minutes. Getting ready for the first run of the day. Up here at the top, they have a little cafe, some hot drinks, some vending machines. And here we go. This is down the Black Diamond that they had open. Down here at the bottom, you get a nice surprise. You see the dinosaurs over here on the left. Pretty neat. Ooh. And we're down to the base. Visibility is pretty bad today, so can't really see the mountain behind you. But man, there's like nobody here on this day, so we got a bunch of rides in. It was glorious. Thank you.
This is another black diamond, so the steepness is pretty there. But just working on some of my hard S turns. Really feeling that edge. Until we get down to this blue. Saw that jump and I was like, ooh, that looks fun. Whee! Here we go, first free run of the season. Thank you. We made our way to the Magic Forest. All in all, I think Appi Kogen is a pretty sweet resort. They've got a couple good green runs that beginners can learn on, but they do have a bit of some flat spots for the snowboarders where you got to keep up a little bit of speed or else it's easier just to unbind and walk the distance rather than skate it. It can get packed, as you can see here, on the weekends. Well, thanks for watching, guys. Like and subscribe if you want to see more.